I am Muhammet Kara. I am working as a consultant software engineer at Collabora Productivity. And I would like to tell you a little bit about a new feature of LibreOffice we have been developing lately. It's document redaction, which can be used in collaborative environments to prevent leakage of sensitive information.
Could you try to speak a bit louder, please? Just for the microphone, for the room.
Okay. Can you hear me now? Okay. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm Muhammet Kara from Turkey. I work mainly on core and UI of LibreOffice. I am at Collabora since last December. I was at Pardus project before. And on the community side, I am a certified LibreOffice developer and a long-time GNOME contributor, member of GNOME Foundation and Document Foundation. What is redaction? Most people ask me about this because it has different meanings. We use the meaning here is sanitization. Wikipedia describes it as a process of removing sensitive information from a document or other message so that the document may be distributed to a broader audience. It can be personal information on some patient records or some citizen information in some government institution, things like that. Why? The reason for reduction change depends on situation and use case, but these are some of them. It can be used to unclassify classified documents. You know, some institutions and governments release some classified documents after some time, but they need to redact personal information. Or it can be used for privacy protection and data anonymization, like mass information of that can be used for statistics or for scientific research, but which contain personal data which shouldn't be disclosed. Redaction can be used also for that. And prevent information leak in collaborative environments where users and groups have different access levels to information and documents. You redact the document before sharing with others. Who are possible users? Governments and military, public institutions, and anyone who would like to share information without disclosing personal and private information. The rest is up to your imagination. The only thing is redacting personal, private information that needs to stay private. Let me tell you a little about usual process. We expect this process for our product to be used in LibreOffice. You open a document in LibreOffice Writer or Calc, a spreadsheet or a or a word processing document. Then you do some changes, edit document. Then it is ready to be shared. You click a button in LibreOffice. And it takes your document into redaction mode. Then you redact the document in LibreOffice Draw, and you can then export it and share with others a sanitized version of it. And this is how technical process goes. We convert the document in Writer or Calc document into a meta file. It is simply a description of what is seen on a screen. Then we spawn a LibreOffice draw instance and insert our meta file into draw, each document page into a page of LibreOffice draw. Then we automatically open LibreOffice redaction toolbar because we are in the redaction process. Then when user is done with the redaction, when user clicks on the export button, we flatten or pixelize the document so that it no longer consists of any textual information which can be selected. It is only an image. So that normally if you draw rectangles or blacken some parts of a text, then turn it into a PDF, you can still choose the parts and copy that into another word processor. And by changing colors and background, you can still get the data. To prevent that, we pixelize the pages. And this is how reduction toolbar looks like at the moment. We have a rectangle reduction tool. It allows you to draw rectangles on the areas that should be redacted. And we have a freeform reduction tool. It allows you to, using a pen on a paper, you can redact freely. Then you click on the export tool, export button. It asks you for a location to export, then pixelizes the document and writes that as a PDF document. It is still work in progress. We will add more features to that, but this is what we have at the moment. Even now, actually, it can be used for some purposes. How do we do it? There are some products specifically developed for this purpose. It only serves for reduction purpose, and it is sold or licensed for some good amounts, per user amounts, some of them. We already had the document editing facilities in LibreOffice, so we already had most of the pieces. We decided to develop this feature on top of LibreOffice. We are working on the core repo of LibreOffice, which is master or development branch. So everything we do is open source, and it can be immediately accessed by everyone and can be used. It is being developed by Collabora Productivity team. Not completely at the point where we want yet. It is still work in progress, so if you try it, if you use it, expect instabilities, and bug reports are very welcome. We are still working on adding more features. I guess we have some more time. I would like to show how it works. I'll show it on the development version, so it is intentionally inefficient. It's a debug build. We open a document. for example, a document in Writer, or we prepare a document in Writer. Then when we are ready to redact and share, we select redact, and it is transferred into LibreOffice Draw, and reduction toolbar is automatically opened. You can select rectangle reduction tool to reduct with rectangles. It keeps selected, the tool is selected as long as you keep using it. Then you can also use the free reduction tool, like drawing with a pen on a paper. You can share with others with same access level as like this, so they can confirm the reduction, or you can blacken the redacted areas. I will do just one of them. It is not complete yet because then we are done with the document. We click on the export button. We choose a location and save it. And we have a redacted document. You see the text under this rectangle is gone for good. It no longer exists. Okay, any questions?
The file size in the end, how much different is it? Because it's all
file size depend on the content of the document, and of course it is bigger than a text document because it's a bitmap. Another questions? Sorry, could you repeat, please?
So the reduction feature for me would be a lot more interesting, I think, if copy pasting of the non-redacted information was still
okay.
Possible.
Oh, I see. it can be a future development. As I said, we are still developing. There are we are not even at the middle of our plans. So we can add more features like making non-redacted text selectable. That could be a future feature. Any other questions? Thank you.
Thank you very much.